Ben, there's a message in from you, and you say you've had trouble staying awake. So your problem's not getting to sleep, it's really sleeping too much, because you're saying that you fall asleep immediately, you sleep 8 hours, but during the day your eyes are aching shut, your face is just shutting down, and you're worried about coping with the sleepiness, particularly with a baby due in June. Well, congratulations, first of all, Ben, on the forthcoming birth of your child. And I know that must be an important thing for you to know how you're going to manage to cope. Excessive sleepiness is every bit as much of a problem as insufficient sleep, and it's something that we should take seriously, not just in terms of day-to-day life, but also possibly clinically. So I do think this is something you should have assessed, and it's worth speaking to your GP about it, because with a full quota of sleep at night, feeling sleepy during the day could be a sign that you're a bit run down in some way, or indeed could be a sign of a sleep problem that needs to be checked out. Check that you're breathing properly during the night, for example, and that you don't have interrupted sleep, even although you're remaining asleep during the night. And also during the daytime, it's important to be careful if you're sleepy, because it's dangerous to drive, for example, if you've an involuntary tendency to fall asleep. So do take this seriously, Ben. Get it checked out. Get it all sorted, hopefully before that baby comes. But thanks for posting that comment. Others who've experienced sleepiness do post comments here as well, and we can share a bit more about this. Thanks, Ben.